Hello, K.M.K here together with Falcon.
Hi.
And today we are having a nice game of Hunted by Daylight. You are playing Survivors. So alright, let's go. Oh, it is Huntress.
Okay.
You know, I heard a ping.
Yeah, Huntress confirmed.
Yeah. And by the sound of it, seeing that she was already readying her hatchet, I think she has little pursuer. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Bro, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, I was fixing a gen. And I heard her, coming, and I was trying to hide, and then she saw me and she went after me.
But strength, because she was chasing me.
Yeah.
No pop.
Is this the slug dress?
No, and blindness abdomen.
Okay.
Oh, we need help.
Yeah.
Not here. We are in trouble now.
Run.
Let's go.
What is going on?
Boy, help me.
What is going on?
Okay, so let me hear you. And you go save Ada.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay, I go. I try to save Jake. Be careful.
Keep in mind, she went into the world to get the... to get the undetectable.
Fuck! continue.
It is one of those games, man. And you know, someone picked this map, you know? Someone picked the map offering. So I think it is either Jake or Ada that picked this map. I don't think that we have a good team at the moment, bro.
Iron Maiden.
Oh my god. Yeah. Thank god I have a challenge where I have to heal people.
You have to go for the save.
Oh, she's coming.
You can't. Jake is going for the save. Almost.
Oh. Oh, fucking hell. Open. So bro, who selected the map offering?
Bye. scripted hatch, bro.
Yeah, scripted. Don't delete the pursuer. Don't delete the pursuer, bro. Okay. Up to the next.